might be the last episode in the last season of Minecraft Story. So I'm making this episode long, very, very long. How long is this episode going to take? So let's jump right into it and let's ego. Yeah, we left off here and this looks quite creepy, I have to mention.
Is that the clock for the admin's tower?
I found the clock.
Oh, that does look creepy.
The trip down memory lane is nice and all, but how do we find the primary terminal thing?
That look creepy.
There is so much stuff in here.
It was a good thought.
Password protocol initiated.
It's him!
Oh, it's just more of his stupid recordings.
You selected password protocol.
Oh, it's like an automatic assistant or something.
Hey, that was smart. That background is really creepy.
To terminal space.
Oh, hold on, guys. In the last few episodes, y'all couldn't hear it. Let me turn it up a little bit. Yeah. Oh, this sword is so hot.
Well, shall we?
That's creepy. I don't think we should. Jesse, how did they get in front of you?
He has this old assistant thing set up, but only he ever comes here?
Bruh, go faster. Gotta take the one.
When you first made all this, he was still hoping his friends would come here too.
Kinda makes me feel bad for him, actually. Nobody ever said.
Nobody ever said what, Petra? Seems like the lava getting close.
Is that?
Is what? I don't know. Looks weird. Looks kind of familiar.
Please enter your password to begin a new program.
That was all over my head.
Password. Password. That must be the word of passage.
#potato451. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What am I supposed to be doing? #, I forgot how to do a #. How do you, place? Won't let me place, guys.
I think that's exactly right.
Oh, this is confusing. Okay, I will get this. After I figure out how to work this. Junk. Inventory. Move item. None of this is working. Get around, clear off. This isn't working!
That's exactly right.
What am I supposed to do?
Guess we need to put something in there to get this thing going.
But what?
What is this thing?
And what does it have to do with potato 451?
I have no idea what to do. Is there a potato in there?
It's empty.
Waiting for material request.
I mean, it must be talking about the potato, right?
Sounds right to me.
Potato, please.
Acquiring potato.
Potatoes?
Yeah, a normal one and a poison one. Which one do we use?
The word of passage didn't say anything about poison. But it did have that weird hashtag thingy. That might mean something?
Oh, I don't think that symbol ever actually means anything.
Gotta figure out which one is correct.
I don't know. I'm gonna use poison first. You see that? Poison potato? Let's see, please.
And there we go. Still need to enter the rest of the word of passage. Don't know if this is right or not till I do.
Oh, this is going to take forever. I still can't place it. Oh. Well, how do you do a hashtag again?
What do you use, please?
To do this. This goes green. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. No, I don't think that's
right. I think that's exactly right.
I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to move this. Place potato.
Maybe this will do the trick. To enter the rest of the word of passage. Don't know if this is right or not till I do.
How are you supposed to do this? Use grid. How are you supposed to do this? I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to do this, guys. Let's try to copy. Oh, okay. Can you be quiet? Oh, stop yelling!
Okay, okay, that sounds like progress, right?
Yeah! Wow, what the freak?
I'm guessing that's not quite right.
Agreed. Sorry, Parrot.
Poison potato.
And there we go. Was that a good thing or a bad?
Bruh, be quiet! Shut up! No, bye guys. Shut up! Hey, I'm trying to record. Tell me to be quiet.
Sora, hi. If you're seeing this recording, well,
tell Mari to shut up, guys. He walking mess up. Go fast.
Put your hand into the pedestal to receive the gauntlet. It's got the power to make Romeo normal again. It might take a few hits to remove his powers entirely, but it'll get the job done. Do you understand? Then good luck, Sara.
What's happening?
We're here to stop you, Romeo, once and for all.
We need that gauntlet.
I told you. Your world's done.
Oh, not these guys again. Not him again. I hate him. With your stank old bread, boy. Look like you stank. Oh. Oh. About to be lit.
Listening to you, Eggman.
No, that's a shame.
be a nice way of working through some things.
Ah! I gotta fight Petra like this. I'm about to die. I'm about to die, bro. I'm scared. Petra cheating. Petra cheat. She cheating. How I die when I just fell on the floor? Oh, please heal me back. Yes, thank you. Oh crap. You thought. So you got on what's happening to Minecraft? Yeet. Petra. And yeet. This is easy, I think. Bruh, Petra, what you, evil Petra. Stop it. I'm enough with you. Yeah. Whoa, what is happening right now? Is this a trick?
Give me back that gauntlet! That's the cause of all this!
Let's go!
I know it! I know it's a trick! I'm not stupid enough to fall for your trick! Admin. Oh, where are we? I died once. Nobody never seen that.
Through admin. It's over.
Oh,
no.
Beat it, but I didn't do anything. Oh, what is happening? Wait, can I fly? Oh, I can't fly. Ew, who looks disgusting? Glitching and everything. Petra, how haven't you put me up yet? Oh, crap. Patrick, get it! Bam, 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 bam. And punch.
So difficult.
Cut.
Everyone likes you. And you're nothing.
Hey, we're not the ones trying to rule the world.
What? No, I'm not. I just wanted people to... Held together by my powers. No more powers.
I'm on terminal, son. Wait, tuned.
We're gonna get buried if we don't get out of here pronto.
What about him?
What about him? He's not our problem anymore.
But look at him. He'll never make it out of here on his own.
Oh, she's right. Just leave me. I'm in power. It's frosting on a cake. An empty, worthless cake. No, this is where I belong. This is where I'll pay for what I've done. I can't believe that this is what it took for me to realize. Oh, it's just so stupid, so blind.
You can still fix things, Romeo. No matter what you've done, you're still a person. Like everyone else, you can be redeemed.
Why are you sitting like that? Like you're fine. Something
you
like that.
You believe that, don't you?
Oh, crap.
Can we save him?
Go on, leave me. I deserve to stay in this oblivion.
Come on, this place is falling apart.
You're not staying here. That would be the coward's way out. Come on.
Your story is changing.
The lava gets to that port before we do. We'll be stuck here forever.
Why am I running then? Jesse, go. Go. Go, Jesse. Go. You better run. Run. Jesse. Jesse. Ah! I'm pretty sure I had to save you two times, Jesse. You felt it safe. Oh. It's basically glitch person. I have no idea who that is, guys. But it's a glitch person.
I'm in my house. But I can't control it.
Guys. Oh! Yeah, see that? That just cracked his neck. They're never like,
where's
Romeo on the radar?
Too soon. Oh my gosh! It's not to follow me! Right? Right?
Nah, I think you're in the clear, Slim. Hey, nice work.
Oh, great. Be screaming. What the freak? And Stimpy, you just now got getting down there. No offense, Stimpy, but you were slow. You're slow getting down there.
Thank you. Sincerely. I hardly believe that I deserve to be here at all anymore. I do know what I need to do to make up for my crimes, though. I'm going to return to the underneath. Try to help all the people I left behind. Fix all the lives I ruined. And I'm going to try and find Zara. See if I can't make things right between us. I mean, it doesn't make up for what I did to Fred. But if I can heal things with Zara, well, it's something at least. And no more. Everything I do now will just be the normal way.
stay away from her, Romeo. I honestly think she might just kill you if she sees you again.
Well, then that's a risk I have to take. She's
Get out of here!
The only friend I have left. Seems fitting that my only friend wants to kill me.
You can't deny it.
Yes, it is.
Get out until this episode is over.
Save the world again, huh? Doesn't that ever get old? Why, yes, thank you for noticing.
Oh.
In a light that a world saved.
You got your candy cane.
Yes, it is. I put it in there.
Whoa. Is that the admin?
It's
no worry. It's not the admin anymore.
This is Romeo.
Well, that's a relief. No more admins for me, thank you very much.
Hey guys. That being so important.
12%,
but Jesse, after everything he did, do you really think he deserves to go free? What if he hurts more people? He might have been better off where he was.
I know he was terrible, but I saw him sitting there, and I just couldn't do it. Even if he did deserve it, I just couldn't live with myself.
Because you're a good person, Jesse. But I just hope it was the right decision.
What do you guys say we head home?
I say way ahead of you, friend.
Me too. Yeah, I cannot wait to put on a shirt again.
We are. And that's it. What's happening now? The episode's still going. I'm kind of mad and also sad that the season is over. Oh, y'all should keep that. That should look cool. But build ladders. So you can get up there.
I am approaching you from this direction, and am coming to speak with you.
No need to trickery, hijinks, or talking.
I will.
Both my actions and my intentions are crystal clear.
Huh. I think I can hear Ivor, but I don't see him.
I'm right here! Hello! Clearly in view!
Oh, there you are. Hi, Ivor.
Yes, hello.
So, no more Ninja Ivor then?
No. I decided it was time to stop running around in my pajamas and start trying to fix a few messes.
Starting with trying to heal the rift between my old friends. And it will be easy. Just need to stop by Redstonia.
Last I heard, Gabriel was doing the wandering warrior thing.
Yeah, take it from me, it might be awkward. But I swear. Be worth it.
Good to know. It won't be the first time I've created an awkward situation.
I'm recording.
Well, I suppose it's time for me to go. This has been fun, though, hasn't it?
Jesse, hey!
What's up, Radar? Just saying goodbye to. Guess ninja habits die hard.
Charge of the beautification project. I thought, why not at least make it look intentional? Really stepping up the leader mode, if I do say so myself. And it's been stressful, but also fun. So like fun, stressful, stress fun? Anyway, I think I've been doing a pretty good job.
You've definitely been stepping it up. Really proud of you.
Oh, and this is the best day.
No. What was that?
Anyway, so with Champion City gone, I was going to make Luna a new llama house and get her set up here in Beacon Town while I help out up there. But before I did, I thought I'd double check and see if you've been planning on, watching out for her. See, you know, she likes you so much and all.
Uh-oh,
thank you. you've already built her a llama house when I haven't been around. I just wouldn't want to double up. Which, by the way, I'd be okay with you doing if you'd already
been. If she wants to stick with me, it'd be my honor to be taking care of her.
Hey, do your llama dance. Do the llama dance.
I've always considered you a part of the family.
Okay. Well, stupid emotions. I do want to sincerely thank you, Jesse, for everything. You saw me at my worst, and you still thought I was worth saving. That, well, that makes me want to try to be better at being my best. Hoping I can start by helping clean up this dump.
Yeah, what can I say? I looked below the surface and saw that you probably weren't the worst all the way down.
What was that about Stella being the worst?
Hey, I was just telling Stella here that I would take care of Luna for her.
Oh, cool. Well, she seems very excited. Yes, and now I must go. Thank you again for everything. Sincerely.
I'm sad, guys. This is the end of the season. She's a finale, I think.
Now, you got everything you need. All packed and double-checked?
Yes, Jack.
This is very... bittersweet for me. Goodbyes are no good. That we have, Nermy. So I won't say it this time. Not to people, but I will see you again.
You got it. Come on, walk me to the gate.
What?
So you're leaving, apparently? For how long?
Honestly, probably a while, but it's good this time. I'm doing it for me. I'm trying to, Anyway, I'm about to say goodbye to everyone, and I come here.
I promise myself I wouldn't cry. Promise broken.
Jeez, it'll be okay.
So Petra's heading off into the great unknown.
Axel, calm down.
Definitely sounds exciting. I can start a new town, find temples or dungeons or whatever you hack and slash types do. I bet Petra would extend the invite. You could go too. I appreciate that, but I think it's time I settled down. Just got the ocelots back together. Thought maybe I'd work on a new book.
Hey, you guys are missing out on prime group hug action.
Should I choose? This is creepy. I don't know who to choose, guys. Story mode. Final season. And Petra is being creepy. It's creepy. Let's see this. Is showing. Look at her name. Let's move over some more. Oh, admin. You and 52 took pity on Rubio and pulled him out of the void, whatever. 55 and protect your friends on no matter the cost. This time, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.